We would be sunk. Sit down. I'll find the conductor.
Hey! What's the idea?
I'm awfully sorry, sir. He didn't see you.
Well, take it.
I can't trust you anyway.
Get back there.
What are you trying to do? Where are you fellas going?
We're going to Pottsville.
Sit down. I'm the manager of this act.
Let me see your ticket. Pottsville. What are you fellas going to do in Pottsville?
We had a big time vaudeville act.
Well, I'll bet you're good.
Where are you going to sleep?
I'm going to sleep up there, of course.
Well, we can't get up there with this instrument.
I don't care about the instrument. I'm the manager of the act.
I'm going to watch my fiddle.
I don't care anything about it. Everything.
There's people sleeping here. You'll have to keep quiet.
I'm sorry.
Good night.
Good night.
Get up there and let's go to bed. Don't shush me. You broke my head. Now take your shoes off and get up and go to sleep.
When I push you up, grab it. That's right. Get over there. Come on. Now put your foot. Grab it. Get up. Thank you.
Now lay down. Don't you hit me like that. I'll break your neck. Shh. Oh, shush me. Now hold my hand.
We've got four shows to do tomorrow. Would you not crowd me so much? Your head off of mine. Say, you're choking me here. What's
that, Parker?
I'm trying to get my defender off.
What did you get an upper berth for?
It was the only thing they had. I tried. Don't crowd so much.
Don't keep pushing me like that. More room?
Look out, you're choking me.
Your foot out of my face. And don't crouch.
Why don't you stay on your own side? Will you quit crowding? Get a little further and don't crowd.
I look like a mackerel.
Get that thing off my foot. Give it to me. I won't be bothered with that. Did you know that you had my pants on your leg? Oh. Get over on your side. Don't you hit me like that. And keep quiet.
Look out, my foot.
Well, get your foot out of the way.
You're mixed up.
Clint. I want to press your pants.
I'll lay on that side. Fix this bed up so we can go to sleep. Hand me those clothes. Will you get over there and quit crowding?
Hurry up and get your clothes on.
Where's the fiddle? Sure.
Now, wait a minute now. Now, don't lose your temper. It was your fault that you put the thing under the sea. I told you not to do it. Now, wait a minute. Now, will you? Hey, now, wait.